Hi guys, welcome back. Another Wii game video on Pocophone. Let's check for the update. I'm still using the global stable MIUI 10.3.80. So far, no update. How about your Pocophone? Wherever you are, did you receive the update? Please comment below. As for me in Malaysia, no update. Just wait, in a few days, the update will come. MIUI 11, Android 9. For the 10, maybe next year. Okay, Wii game. Dolphin emulator 9494 version 17, I think this one. I will leave the link below. Also the game link. Wait a minute. Why? I'm sorry about it. Let's see the setting first. People always asking me about the setting in any emulator. Even though I show the setting, they're still asking for setting. Meh. Okay. Cheat compiler. Speed limit spew at 100. Someday we try to use the cheat code, but not at the moment. Graphic, OpenGL, the rest are default except the internal resolution, the rendering resolution are at 3x, 3 times. It also can run at 4x, the 2K, but the screen doesn't support. Okay, the game, maybe next push in the boot. The Mummy, Tomb of Dragon. You can use the on-screen button. But you can't use the on-screen button that are configured to Wii Remote and Nunchuck. Like this one, you can change the button. Since the game support classic controller, might as well use the classic. Overall, the graphics of this game are awesome. Okay, let's cut the shots. Let me load my save state. Over here, maybe some few frame drop, but overall, the game are
generous chap, Zebra.
Just a few glitches there.
That was close. Oh my goodness.
Test again to bow. Wait. Hold on. Excuse me again. Let's start from the game turbo. Let's see how it perform on game turbo. This one are the development version. This one are custom version. Why? Here you are. Okay, the mummy tomb of the dragon. More or less. Let's see the setting over here. Choppy sound.
Okay,
I'm coming. Quiet! Over here, the game are playable.
You will lose our land.
Classic controller, easier to control than the Wii Plus nunchuck.
This can't be too difficult.
It's very easy. This is the right stick. Push right. This is the left. This is the right. Push to the right. Left stick, push to the left. Right stick, push to the right. Left stick, push to the left. And then right stick, rotate clockwise. And then both, push left and right downward. And then downward again. Frame drops.
Yeah. O'Connell takes the glory.
Glory. Uh oh. You see the graphic there? Very detailed. Up to cross. Very nice graphic.
Go! Get!
Oh, bat.
Leave me alone!
Leave me alone, bat.
Okay, O'Connell.
Counterclockwise. Corner. Get up there. What is that? Oh,
only I could reach up there.
If only I can reach up there. I can break the box. Hidden artifact. If only I can reach up there. Sure, you can reach.
This place is just crumbled. I hate bats. I hate bats.
I hate bats. I hate bats. Get inside there. Uh-oh. Where am I?
Let's keep away from those edges.
Oh, all traps. Hey! Where are you? Who's there? Damn you. Hey, go ahead. I'm dead. Why? So many here. Why so many here? Wow. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Where to go actually? I never played this game before. Going back there? You can go back?
Let's keep away from those edges.
Look. That's a lot of weapons for you. Limited bullet. I'm dead. No way. Uh-oh. Okay, that's it. Short story. Just to show you. a new game, we game. Next game we going to play Push in the Boot, No More Heroes 2 with the on-screen button. Metroid Prime, you have to use the controller. Also, pushing the boot, also have to use the controller because of the Wii Plus nunchuck. Same also with Game Turbo. Non-Game Turbo also the same. Okay, that's it. Stay tuned for the next video.